What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video right into my YouTube channel. CMask Tutorials is back. So today I'm going to basically tell you how to fix every kind of issue you're currently having with ping, with server issues, with connection issues in Dota 2. So stick to the end, guys. This will be a step-by-step tutorial, and in the end you will perfectly know what to do in order to fix this kind of issues. And yeah, guys, before we start running to the video, I just want to let you guys know that it would really help me out as a little YouTuber as I am. It would just take you 1 second and cost you nothing, and for me it would mean the world if you just take your time and click on the subscription button. It will help me a lot to just push this project YouTube for me without talking too much. Let's get started. So the first thing I would recommend doing for everybody is gonna be the simple things. So first of all, go to your router, deactivate it, just shut it down and turn it on again after quite a while. Sometimes it's your router which isn't working, and sometimes it could also be if you're using Ethernet, so the cable on your PC. Just check it if it's plugged in right. If the cable is perhaps broken, could also happen to me once. So, and also sometimes, don't ask me why, but if you switch sides, like plug in the thing you plugged in your Ethernet and switch it and plug it into your PC and the other one into the Ethernet, sometimes it works. And it could also happen that your internet in general is really slow at the moment, so can happen. But if you have checked that, let's start writing the things you can do on your PC to increase your performance of that. So the first thing I want you to do is going to be to simply navigate to your taskbar. Either you have it on the top, right, left, bottom. For me, it's bottom. So right click onto that. What I want you to do here is really simple. Go to Task Manager. So pop up your Task Manager. And next thing I want you to do is going to be to go to the top left corner of your screen where you're going to see performance. And now you can see a lot of things like Ethernet, as I just told you, GPU, CPU, disk, but doesn't really care about anything besides going to Open Resource Monitor. So bottom left corner of your screen, you're going to click onto that and open this one up. And now it seems a little bit tricky, but it isn't. So what is happening here? Really simple. You need to wait a little bit. Just take your time, 10, 20, 30 seconds, and we'll load in every single application, every single background process, which is currently using your network, as you can see. And now we wait a little bit, but as you can see, there is some programs which are running and also suspended. You need to go down and start ending every single task which is currently using your Wi-Fi, your internet, your Ethernet, whatever, too much, or in general, not related to Windows or to your game. So you're gonna right click and click to end process. And you're gonna do that to every single process which is currently running. So really simple. Once you're finished with that, I want you to basically, yeah, you can do that also really simple. On overview, you're having every single one which is currently running. You're gonna click onto network and yeah, you only have the ones which are currently running. And this one, your task manager again, and your also the second tab. Next thing is what gonna be really simple. Go to the bottom left corner of your screen, click onto your Windows symbol, or click onto your Windows key on your keyboard. Really simple. Click onto settings. And as you can see, there's one called Network and Internet. Click onto that one. So wait a little bit. And now there's a lot of things you can do, really a lot of. And the first things I want you to do is gonna be to click on the Network Troubleshooter. And now Windows is detecting if you have any problems you're currently having with your PC in general related to a network. So just try to use your Windows in order to find any problem that could happen, and Windows will solve it. So I would basically go for all network adapters. It will just search for it. I won't do that. My Wi-Fi is working fine. So just if yours isn't, just check for that. Next thing is going to be to click on to change adapter options. This will pop up. So this tab. What I want you to do here is also really simple. Now it depends on which one you're currently using. I'm using Ethernet, so the cable. If you're using Wi-Fi, whatever, there is stand Wi-Fi. So you're going to right click. Click onto disable. This will it will disable your Wi-Fi, your internet on your PC. This also just works if you have administrator mode on. So keep in mind that you need to turn on your administrator mode. Afterwards, I want you to click onto enable again. So take your while, take 20 seconds, wait for it. Click onto enable. Now it's enabling. You need to wait till it's connected again. So if you can see, it's just now it's connected again. Perfect. Once you finish with that, you can basically close this one. And now I want you to go to the second one where it says network and sharing center. So that one in the middle. So you're gonna click onto that. And now there's also some things you can do. Again, you can go to troubleshoot problems and use your Windows to find any problem related to this one. And next thing you can do is go to the blueprinted text. As you can see, I'm using Ethernet. If you're using internet, internet will be blue, of course. So click on that. And now this one will pop up. And next thing you can do is basically go to diagnose, and we'll diagnose your Wi-Fi if there's something wrong with it. If it isn't, go to properties. Again, only you can only do that if you have administrator mode on. So keep in mind that you want to keep your administrator mode on. And now you want to scroll down to Internet Protocol version 4. And now I want you to go to the use the following IP address. And on the IP address, I want you to type in 8888, 4 times 8, on the top here. And on the preferred DNS address, so use the following DNS server address, you need to enable that, of course, to type it in. You need to Google it for yourself. So just go to Google your DNS server address, and you're gonna type in your DNS server address, and afterwards click on the apply and OK. So now you can close everything of that, go back to your network settings. What I want you to do here is really simple. You can also click onto network reset. So what you want you to do here is really simple. You're gonna just reset your network, and this will help you a lot of every kind of issue you could currently have. Also go to updating network adapter or driver. Here you're gonna click onto that, and also you can find your IP address. It will lead you to your Windows thing you can find. Afterwards, just go to show available networks. This also could be a really simple thing to do, but it will help. You're gonna go to that and just try to find out if you have an airplane mode. Sometimes you're not connected in general. So just connect again, disconnect. And this could also help you a lot with every kind of issue you're currently having with your Wi-Fi in general. Sometimes it could also be a problem related to your PC in general, related to Windows. So you can go to your settings again. Go to your update and security. What I want you to do here is also really simple. You're gonna restart your PC sometimes and update your version, your Windows version, your driver, because sometimes it's related to your Windows. And just to check if this is not the case, try to restart, try to basically update your driver on Windows to the latest version, and this will help you a ton. So yeah, guys. Especially just once you're finished with that, restart your PC, go back, start your game again, and this should help a lot. And yeah, guys, I hope that I could actually help you out of this one. If it was like that, just leave a like, a comment, or a subscription right onto my YouTube channel. It would really help me out as a little YouTuber as I am. Just take your time, click on the subscribe button. If you have any kind of question, feel free to type in a comment, to write a comment about anything. I will try my best to answer it, to help you out after the video. So if you want me to do anything else, any problem you're currently having, I should do a video on, just let me know that. And yeah, guys, in general, have a wonderful day. Thank you a lot for watching this till point, and see you at the next one.